physics and the bounds of time and space, with the knowledge that we'll never be able to fully get our heads around them. Like the librarian from the Library of Babel, despite attempts to quantify infinity and find the elusive crimson hexagon at the center, which supposedly contains the meaning of life, we emerge none the wiser. There is a concept which corrupts and upsets all others. I refer not to evil,